know that it's hard as heck to come to a recording studio and sing in front of a bunch of strangers. That's why we started Dad's Recording Studio, and we're proud of you. It's a long name.
I'm just really nervous.
We want to make sure that you're feeling your best. Keep up the good work, kiddo.
Thank you.
I actually can't tell how it sounds. I have a really bad hearing problem in my left ear. One time I put a Q-tip in too far. Yeah, I always heard rumors about that, but I pushed it in a little too far. A couple dads in the studio all at once, and we're here just to make you feel like you're doing a good job, because guess what? You're doing great!
I have faith in you. I wish you were my biological daughter.
So if you're looking to come out here to Los Angeles and follow those dreams, heck, we want you to!
Oh, I got a big fat lip, and my clitty clitty clit like the deck of bigger.
You're a shining star.
You got this. You sound great on the inside and on the outside.
Okay.
Your effort blows me away. You look really pretty on the inside.
Okay, you know what? I think we're good here.
We should go out and get ice cream after this, just the two of us.
Sorry, the door's locked.
I know a really good place. It's private.
Why is the door locked?
Your breasts remind me of your mother's breasts. I love you.
So you come on down to Dad's recording studio, and we're proud of you. Drink AC. It is hot. When I get old, I don't sit around thinking about it.